So would anyone like to announce this match? Because
Pat Corcoran, Patty C,
before we be an MC.
Yeah, you got it, buddy.
My lifelong dream has been a game show host. Today that dream becomes a reality. All right, what do we have? Five contestants here? I'm ready to rock and roll, baby.
Heavyweight!
Woo! Thomas the Bull, yeah, are you ready?
Ready.
All right. Hands behind the back at all times. You gotta smile at all times. You gotta finish the whole pie. The whole pie, nothing but the pie. No kneeling, unless you're Mirage. That's fine. I just don't want to see Matt Grover kneeling. I want to see any sort of, you know, corners cut. I want a good, clean match. And on three. One, two, buckle my shoe. Three. All right, go. We've got a little surprise for Matt Grover today. We've got a nice little meat and pie. His mother's kitchen.
No, it's not.
All right, around the corner. I can't really see well. I need a little spotter. Everyone's looking strong so far. There's a lot of pie to go, folks. Toby's looking strong. Oh. Some hijinks. Oh my god. Meat is flying. Babies are crying. Oh my gosh. The streets are running with blood. Grover's pretty doing a pretty good job for himself. Right? How you doing over there? Oh, okay. Right.
Don't eat it.
You can start eating. It's fine. All right, what's going on there? I don't know what's going on yet. All right, here we go. There's not much dead left. We're doing a half season. I think Grover might be in the lead right now, the dark horse. And Grover, that is horse meat, so. That's unfortunate. Oh, God. The ball is raining. Whoa, sorry about that. And we're back.
Here we go, man.
All right, as I was saying, the raging bull. He's would make Robert De Niro blush over there. The bull is roaring.
Montana,
I don't know where we stand. I can't even. Everyone looks the same to me right now. It's like me at a bar at 2 a.m. Everyone looks the same. All right, here we go. We're around the corner here. Oh, there's a dent there. That's a dent. Nice. John Glenn Proud.
Matt, stop.
Grover, push it around, buddy. It's still not going anywhere. You gotta push it around. All right.
Brian.
I think the bull is leading right now, man. He just barked like a dog. Oh my god. So, I didn't know the prairie dog was in this competition. Oh my god. Ow. Brian, you're doing good over there. Hey, lots of stomach. Oh, okay, a little late resurgence here from Toby. He's looking good there. He's looking pretty good. Grover's assuming the position. I don't know what's going on. I think right now it's between the bull and Toby for who's going to capture the first place. It's basically a bottom of the shell left. There's a bottom of the shell left. I saw those box out skills when Gore was playing my basketball team, and now his legs start moving a little bit. All right. The bull is silently just going about his work. He's the assassin over there. You mess with the bull, you get the horns, buddy. All right. Whoa, Toby is right ready to capitalize. Oh, my God. It's We've got about three more bites left before Toby calls champ. Oh my God. I don't know what is happening. Mo, whoever's meat pie at this point. Oh man.
Oh Matt, don't eat it.
All right, two more bites, Toby. Come on, crowd. Can we hear for Toby? Two more bites. Two more bites. And he's done. Toby. He's reluctant. He's reluctant. He's almost done. Come on, Toby. Come on, Bull. Where are you at, Bull? Is the winner. Great job, Toby. All right. The bull, you live to ride another day. You live to ride another day. Hey, any more pumpkin parts. Hey, give the horse. Great work, gentlemen. Great work. Mariah, wonderful job.